for a few to get in front. To half four, Blair continued to run. Knocked away by Geary. Well done by Elliott. Heard the umpire, touch play on.
Turns into a distinct disadvantage. Heaney mowed down though. Brilliant stuff from Geary. Gritted his teeth, the captain. Gives to Weller. Great pace. Bursting through. They're sharing it around. And the skipper wants a goal.
Ball back inside 50 for the Hawks. Geary.
Here comes Brown. Getting out of that contest. Good grab by Geary. Well done. Now, can Elliott turn it into something? He was hot the moment he got it.
What about a half a dozen clubs? What a ball. Big fly. Grab from Geary.
Oh, avoid the tackle there. Was...
Works it inside. Chance for Pendlebury out the back. He might just end up in front. Well, brilliant from Geary.
Candy and then kicks towards Benson full forward. Outmarked by Geary. Good mark.
Ball one out the back. Side bottom did well. Geary.
From Swallow. Can anyone get a leap at the ball? Well, Geary controlled it over Sexton.
Getting handball receives and it's cutting Richmond up.
Great grab by Geary.
They split it over. Patton runs into somebody big and he can't get away. Well, it's Geary actually.